built for any job site, the hammer is safe anywhere. How safe is it?